So today we'll start chemistry. So far you started with biology, physics, hopefully. So for this academy here, I'll be your chemistry teacher. And most of you know me. So if you are a new student, my name is
definition of chemistry, your own one word.
One word.
Huh?
One word. Even one word. When you think of kids. Daddy?
Chemicals.
Chemicals? Yes.
Study of matter and substances.
Study of matter and substances.
I don't know why, but pharmacists.
Pharmacists, good.
The measure of
like,
volume and
mass. Okay. Galila.
Thank you.
Yes.
When will we be able to get our books?
I'm not sure, but I'll check with Mr. Sk and I'll tell you. ስፔስ ካላችሁ ውስጥ መጻፍ ትችላላችሁ። ኦኬ ጂኦ ኬሚስትሪ ነው
Okay. So definition of chemistry, when we say define starabu, this is one another. Okay. Branch of natural science that deals with composition,
structure, properties,
and transformation of substances. Now, select substance which we need to let them discuss in another manner. So, definition of chemistry. Now, science, bullet, natural, and
social.
Can you give me an example of social? Social science, you know, what?
History.
Okay.
Social studies.
Social studies. Nazi. Again.
Law.
Good. And then natural science. Example? One. Good.
Chemistry.
Physics. Yes. So Nazi Bamuzi Gabantara Chopin, which? Geology. Now geology means
Lamina
metal.
The
yes.
Earth and the
earth. Study of the earth and
rocks.
The things that form the earth, like rock. Okay? So that's geology. And the biology study of living things, physics study of matter and energy. Now, these natural sciences are interrelated. Okay? Any chemistry, physics, channel, matter, okay? There is always a topic that touches the chemistry part, the physics, and the biology part. So, interrelated natural and science, which matter. So, because chemistry in the center is called the master of sciences. Okay. So, in the middle, not all the natural sciences are related with chemistry. So, geologica, the geochemistry. Biology, biochemistry, physics, the physical chemistry, related naturally.
I am so sorry, I have
all that. Cool. Yeah, 1 second. Okay. Role play biochemistry. Now, role play or importance of chemistry, okay? So, one, medicine. Now, chemistry, natural, and coronavirus and vaccine, yes, as well. They are chemists, okay? You have to study biochemistry. If you want to work in the lab when there is a disease outbreak, if you want to work with the vaccine medicine, you have to get biochemistry, okay?
But in order to find the vaccine to the COVID, like of the disease, when they test it on someone, is that someone going to
first, they will give you a consent form where you will sign an agreement that you are taking responsibility for the consequences or the side effects that you will have after taking the medicine. Okay? So, always they prefer a high risk group, which means if you are most probably about to die, you have to take a chance of trying the vaccine. Okay?
What if that vaccine gives you another disease?
Yes, that means.
There's already a cure.
Yes?
There's already a cure.
No cure, it's a vaccine.
There's a cure, people are hiding.
Conspiracy, or is it a fact? It's a fact. We'll see. I also read it somewhere, but yes, come on.
Yes, there is no cure for a virus.
For corona?
No, for any virus, cure for any virus, vaccine. People have like, for example, like young people and stuff. Who should I listen? How about the young Madame Tukui? As long as it's not. I'm the Madame Tukui, as long as it's not. Yes. What's the cure? That's what Casper has done. Who's the name of the Madame Tukui?
So, መዳኒት የሌላቸው ብዙ እንትኖች አሉ። ግልጽ ነው። ኤች አይ ቪ ኤድስ ዋን ኦልሞስት 60 ይርስ አለ። ቫይረስ ቫይረስ ዲፊከልቲ የሆነበት ዋናው So biochemistry, or one of the advantages of studying chemistry, medicine. Another, fertilizer. Okay. Now, palomino, Spanish filumi palomino, that's the worst outbreak in human history. Yes. Do you know anything?
500 million.
Exactly. 500 million. And at that time, it was very difficult. Technology wasn't that advanced, so it was very difficult to come up with medicine. So you know that how medicine is very important and it's changing our world. Okay. Now even people are hybriding themselves, okay, cloning themselves, okay, the best gene, okay, selecting cloning. So especially if you go to Russia, they want their people to be tall and strong, so they clone their DNAs from two different genders and they can create a human.
What? Wait, there's a cloning
device? Yeah, there is. It's not illegal in the US, cloning humans. But some countries do it. You can clone us. Okay, selective breeding or selective, yes.
Using the cloning device, sister, the, I don't know if you're going to start asking, but like, does your clone like have a different behavior than you? If you clone yourself, and if that clone comes up, does it have a different behavior than you or the same
behavior? Completely different. Human antigen copy mark is difficult because always fertilization has to take place if you want to create a human. Okay. Now what they do is external fertilization happens directly. Okay. Human external fertilization happens. Fertilization in the last year has happened. Fertilization takes place when?
Opposite
genders or fertilization, nuclear point, egg cell, and sperm cell, nucleus atrophic cell. So what they do is there is people go to big labs and then they take two different cells, sperm and egg cells, and they make them fertilize externally. In vitro fertilization in the machine, fertilizing normal, you can create a human being. Unethical, immoral, abnormal, illegal in the US, but some still suspect that some secret labs are doing that. Yes, question.
I don't know how they need the stomach to live.
Fertilization takes place outside, and they can take the fertilization and put it in a woman's uterus. And then for the woman, she'll get injected with some hormones so that her uterus is ready to hold that pregnancy. Yes, see, there are so many issues, ethical issues that we can discuss. Okay, let's continue. Also another importance of chemistry, fertilizers, okay? I think I talked about this during the online class. Fertilizers could be natural or artificial. We can produce in a lab. Also, natural, cow waste or animal waste or dead plant leaves can be used as fertilizers. We also have two chemicals, very important chemicals that chemistry produce, are used every day by farmers. Pesticides and herbicides. Pesticide, pest.
Yeah.
Or insects. Insect killers. Herbicide, weed killers. Okay. Industry. Most industries use chemistry knowledge. Okay? So we have chemical industries could be divided into two, chemical industry and non-chemical industry. Chemical industry, it uses chemicals to produce something. Okay? okay, finished product to human again, produce the market, uses other, for example, garments producing here too much. In this church, they are called non-chemical because they don't use chemicals. Okay? So, paper producing here again, they have to use different chemicals like sulfur, acid, sodium hydroxide to produce this product. So they are called chemical industries. Yes?
Do they only kill weed?
Do they only kill weed herbicides? Yes.
Weed which one together?
Weed means any
unwanted vegetation. Oh, I don't know.
Oh, weed? Yes. They use sulfuric acid, yes.
Yellow.
Okay. So, any other question? Yes.
This over here, is it garments or garments?
Garments,
no, it's garments.
It's textile, isn't it?
Garments,
it's not an
activity. You don't have the textbook, right?
No.
I'll just quickly write it down. Short one,
10 minutes.
No. Thank you. So that's all for unit one.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah, it's not similar. We need some of that. The first one, define chemical industry. Then give two examples. Second question also, define chemistry and then state it the essence of chemistry. Everything is not balanced.